visit with Bombardier Kirk Simmons to check out his kryptonite.
Hey, MTV, come on into my house. Check out my crib. On your way, you probably passed my vehicle. In the driveway there, it's a lap 3. 350 horsepower diesel Detroit engine, turbo. Does 0 to 60 in about 30 seconds. Full armored navigation systems. 25 millimeter chain gun. So good. Price tag, $2.5 million. I got two of them. Another one in the corner over here. Little hint, they're big and two pack. If you have one of these, you'll still be alive today. In the front here is my swimming pool. Pretty soon. Check out my crib on the inside. My dining room. A personal bodyguard here. Coop dog. Yeah. Over in the corner here is my hunting gear. Me and the crew's hunting gear for all the rebels that we hunt when time comes. And let's go check out my bedroom. Come on in my bedroom. It's my personal bodyguard, Sea Dog. My bed space in here, my bedroom. See, I'm up on the balcony area. My personal, in the corner here is my personal fireplace. Top of the line. In the corner right here, my big screen TV. Come on over, take a look at my big screen. LCD screen. In the corner right here. And this is my bedroom. All these extra bed here is all for my groupies. Yeah, sort of right there, right of me is my security guard tower, and directly behind is another of my security guard tower. Well protected, you know? Can't take any chances around here. Step on outside into my courtyard. Little room in here, I won't tell you what that's for. It's for, that's where I do all my magic. Drop it like it's hot. My courtyard. I got my jacuzzi. It's a little bit dry right now, but needs to be refilled. On the left here is my guest room. Guest room number 4, guest room number 5, guest room number 6 on the other side. In the center here is my hot tub. Personal bodyguard is in here. Okay, check out my shower. Yeah, here's my shower. Stand up shower. Awesome. Top of the line. Okay. A lot of sunroof. You guys don't notice. Come on over. I show my gym. Personal gym. On the corner here. You see my T-Dog here is going to get a workout. This is my personal gym. You can't be too cautious. You know, if you want to get buff, you know, you got to get your personal gym on. You know, get your workout. You got to do my magic. Get my workout done. All right, let's show you around some more. Okay, I'm gonna check out my games room upstairs. Alright, let's go. Just watch the stairs there. Yeah, this is my personal games room. On here is my personal operator. 24 hours, 7 days a week. So, you ladies and gentlemen, feel free to call. There's always somebody on the other end to receive your phone call. It's our games room. Toys all the way around. And personal switchboard operator, like I said. Great view. Great waterfront property. Lake on the front here. And also, good another waterfront view on this side right here. And also, if you notice, my personal vineyards here. I have vineyards here on the side here. Yeah.
No sign of our bad neighbors there, sir.
No problem. Good job. Good job. Come on in, we check out my balcony. My balcony right here. Great view, as you can see. Overwatching view of the vineyard. You know, water with waterfront property. I know you want to see what's in my fridge. Come on, I'll see what's in my fridge. Here we go. Nothing but A&W root beer, a little bit of funky juice, with chunky flavor fruits inside of it. It's pretty good. Try it sometime, it's good. Check out my cupboard. Inside my cupboard is where I had all my goodies. As you can see, Oreo cookies, brownies. I don't really live on this stuff, but it helps when time comes, you know? Let's go check out my neighbors now.
Yeah, we're gonna go check out my neighbors and my other courtyard. All right, let's go.
So you can't be too careful. You gotta get all armed up and protected because some of my neighbors are a little dodgy. So gotta get ready for them, all right? Here's my incinerator over there. Sure, I burn all my people I don't like too much. Garbage. Also, I get bored. When I want to relax sometime, unwind and dine a lady, I come back here and do a little bit of fishing. Relax in the backyard and rig fishing, get some sea bass in here and trouts and stuff. Alright, let's check out the neighbors. Like I said, a personal bodyguard. Can't go anywhere around here alone, you know, so. Protect yourself, bring your steel, you know? Come on, MTV, this is my personal courtyard. As you can see right here is my volleyball court, you know? And to the left-hand side of it is our shooting range. This is where we zeroize and caliber the weapons when we need to, so we can hit our target or a man when we have to. But we never mix the two together, guns and volleyball, so we got to differentiate which one we're playing at the given time. Alright, go check out the range. Yeah, this is my target, and I was trying to zeroize my weapon here. My shotgun blast right here. One round, two, three, another one, four right here. Yeah, this is where I come get a groove on. Release the stress. This piece of shotgun here. But anyway, that's it for now. MTV, thanks for coming. And don't forget to get my CD, comes out this summer. It's called Godzilla Drop Shells. Get it, it's coming out in June. Thanks, MTV, come again.
Yeah, in Hollywood, they say there's no business like show business.
Yeah, it's going. She's throwing a third. And you know you don't give a fuck. It's like a birthday, you find me in the club. Bottle full of bugs, but mommy, I got that. So we in the taking drugs. I mean, I have a seat, I ain't in the making love. Bottle full of bugs, but mommy, I got that. So we in the taking drugs. I'm in the having a seat, I ain't in the making love. So come get me up, get in the getting rough. When I'm fucking 20 deep, it's 20 guys in the club. Niggas heard I fuck with Dre, now they really show me love. When you sound like Eminem and the Hugs, they wanna fuck. But homie, ain't nothing changed, hold down, G's up. I see exhibit in the cut, they nigga roll that weed up. Watch how I move, you mistake before I play up here. Been hit with a few shells, but now I walk with a limp. In the hood, in the LA, they saying 50, you hot. They like me, I want them to love me.